Dragons. What makes dragons such a great origami subject?
If you think about it, we've never seen a real dragon because they don't exist. They're made entirely from our imagination.
And that's why each origami design is so different. Some are simple, some are boxy, and some even have two heads. There are endless possibilities. That's why they're one of the best subjects to design and fold. Comment below and tell me what your favorite dragon is.